What is multipolarity? Give examples of bipolarity and multipolarity. Multipolarity is a distribution of power in which more than two nations, states have nearly equal power of military, cultural and economic influence. In multipolarity system, the power is not distributed in one significant pole. Example, World War I and World War II are the two examples of multipolarity. Then bipolarity. Bipolarity means this situation was arose when the Cold War between the United Nations, United States and Soviet Union came against one another. Now the question is asked on explain the South, North and East, West international political system. Now I have wrote this answer in paragraph form. If you want this in a good explanation, then you can refer to previous video. In the difference form I have wrote this. So the answer of this is in the South, North, we can see similar characteristics features. The countries in South, North share broadly similar economic and historical characteristics. Northern states are colonial states and southern states are colonies of some European state. All northern states are rich and they have ruled many other states, so they are called colonial states. In southern state, the population is high comparatively in the northern state. In the population of north is less. In southern state, we find cultural, social difference, different religions are present, so religious conflict may occur. Here people belong from the different communities and religions, but in northern state, the religion and culture is same in all regions. The European states are all Christian. The South state like Pakistan, Afghanistan, India, they are having the population of different communities. The policy adopted by European state and Southern state are different. European state are capitalist in nature and Southern state are socialist in nature. Because of ruling by British government, the states who have become newly independent are struggling to set their political struggle. But European countries have already set up their political structure and set their system. The maximum states from South were the colonies and got the freedom after the Second World War. So they are also the struggling to set up their system. But the problems faced by Northern state are different to the problems faced by Southern state. The problems like the setting of system, maintaining peace to get the nation to protect the state are the problems faced by the southern countries. The problems like to maintain status, to increase the economic power, to develop more and more in the technology, to find out the market, to sell their products are the problems faced by the northern countries. Flow of chart is from the south of states to north of state, but there is not any supply from the northern to southern state. The northern states are ruling countries and southern are ruled countries. Northern are colonial, southern are colonies. Northern states are developing technology and southern states are struggling to develop. Northern states do supply of manufacture of materials from industries and southern states do agriculture. Now we have seen up till the distinguish or the difference between the North-South international political system. Like that, in the same way, the Western countries, West-East countries are there. So in the Western countries are rich, America and European states, such powerful states are in Western side. In Eastern side, the India, China, Bhutan are there. Eastern countries are comparatively poor to Western countries. Western countries are developed states, while the Eastern state are undeveloped or developing countries. The Eastern countries are mostly located in desert areas. They are all random different between Eastern and Western system. These are all the random differences between the Eastern and Western system. So this answer is written in the paragraph form. For best understanding, you can refer to the previous video. In that, in the difference form, it is written there.